My name is Bob Lefenfeld. I've lived in Howard County for 35 years. Didn't start exercise until my 50s. And I had had some heart palpitations and saw a cardiologist and they decided it wasn't anything problematic. So I've been sort of conscious of it, but felt I needed to make sure I was in good shape as I move forward. So I was exercising 6 days a week. A couple months into the pandemic, I ended up getting a Peloton to be able to spin at home, and I bought some weights. So I was still going 4 or 5 days a week exercising. And about March, I couldn't finish 45 minutes of spinning. 15 minutes in, I started getting short of breath and something was going on. I was cognizant enough about my body to know that this wasn't normal. I called Dr. Schwartz and he said, well, let's go get some tests. So I went in and took a stress test. The person who was doing the test suggested probably worthwhile to take the cardiac catheterization test. They offered me the option of being at Hopkins downtown or in Howard County. I inquired as to the experience of the people that were doing it, and we've had pretty good experience with Howard County over the years, so we felt comfortable making that decision.
He underwent the procedure with one of my colleagues, and we found that there was a blockage in one of his main blood vessels that was likely causing all of his symptoms. Luckily, we were able to put a stent in it, and his prognosis is wonderful. He's been doing great ever since his procedure, and he's back to riding his Peloton again.
I think I spent a night in the hospital. It was uneventful, which is the best thing I can say. The staff took care of everything nicely, no major issues that came up. And I'm back to a 6-day routine for exercise. If you have concerns, it's not worth trying to figure it out yourself. I mean, this is what the medical community is here for. So it was a life lesson to me to pay attention.